Hello. I'm going to go through the mini mental state examination and give the scoring for this. What is the year? What is the season? What is the date? What is the day? What is the month? What building are we in? What floor are we on? What country are we in? What's the name of the county we're in? What's the name of the town we're in? Please say after me, apple, table, penny. Remember these as I'm going to ask you later. Please spell the word world backwards. I told you to repeat after me three objects. Can you remember them and tell them to me? What's this? What's this? Repeat the phrase, no ifs, ands, or buts. Take the paper in your right hand, fold it in half, and put it on the floor. Please read and do what it says. You can open your eyes now. Write a sentence. You can make it up. Please copy this picture. Now, scoring it, the maximum for the first set of questions about the year, season and date is 5 points. The questions about where the person is, the maximum is 5 points. The ability to repeat apple, table and penny, the maximum number of points is 3 points. Spelling world backwards, the maximum number of points is 5. Remembering the three objects, the maximum is 3. Being able to identify a watch and a pencil, the maximum is 2. Being able to repeat the phrase no ifs, ands or buts gives 1 point. Being able to do the three-stage command of taking the piece of paper in the right hand, folding it and putting it on the floor gives a maximum of 3 points. If the person closes their eyes, they get 1 point. If the person's sentence includes a noun and a verb, they get 1 point. If they draw the intersecting pentagons correctly with 10 angles and 2 of the angles intersecting, they get 1 point. The maximum number of points is 30. A score of 24 or more out of 30 indicates normal cognitive function. A score between 19 and 23 indicates mild cognitive impairment. A score between 10 and 18 indicates moderate cognitive impairment, and a score of 9 or less indicates severe cognitive impairment. I hope this has been useful. Bye for now.